Good, y'all. We got this gameplay going. We gonna resume it, man. Let's get straight to it. Let's get straight to it. I wonder what time does this take place in? I'm not even sure.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation, Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Damn, the graphics are actually beautiful. I just want to say that. For real, for real.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less.
Never trust the police. Simple. Let me chill.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
Wow, can I just say, like, man, like, this game just gives me, like, just the craziest vibes ever, man. I've been grinding multiplayer, but expect more gameplay from me. This is on the PS4, and it just looks so amazing, honestly. Yeah, what you got there? We know everybody drinking a 40. Everybody in here drinking beers. Where my Jack and Coke at or something?
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the same way.
Oh, snap. Don't be my gun. Where's mine at?
Party favors are in the trunk.
Ooh, MP5. Hey, give me that MP5. It's simple. Then I'll take the AK-47U. Oh, yeah, we in hell. We litty. Where the silence at? Where the silence at?
Safe.
I took the wrong gun.
Safe ain't one of them.
Really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler.
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead.
I need a silence for a moment.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
What's the word? We blinking, shorty? We here? Oh.
Let's help him ring in the new year.
Watch it. Oh yeah, we here. Oh yeah, we here. Graphics are just amazing. Oh, my bad, Woods. My bad. I'll just let y'all know too, this is obviously played on Recruit, because, you know, I'm just trying to play the story. Oh yeah, we need him. Alright, baby. Oh, that was nice. Y'all can't tell. This how I be a multiplayer. Oh, we gotta keep running though. How many bullets do these dudes be taking? Damn. Damn, where the Sim shot at, man? Why does it take so many bullets to kill somebody? Damn, we in story mode.
He's bolting! Keep on him! Jesus, this guy's fast.
Yeah, he is fast on me. Hold on, we on him.
Go!
Hurry up! Chill. That was beautiful.
We can work so hard.
And you know what would be the perfect scene right now? Y'all remember on Friday when they damn.
Rob Mason.
Man, he punched him pretty hard. I ain't gonna lie.
Cassine wants to tell you something. Come on, Mason, do it.
Oh yeah, he want me to do it.
Hey, wait. Oh, wait.
Oh. It says, tell us where the...
I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arash is.
I don't think you understand.
Most of the
situation.
Time, people be lying. Damn!
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Simple. Keep it simple.
He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night.
One down, one to go.
I get the next.
Hudson. Damn. Wait, hold on. Was I really supposed to kill him? Well, I mean, we got the information we needed, y'all.
Arash is in Trabzon, Turkey.
Let me see. Wow, this game is beautiful. It just, oh man, I love Black Ops.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Wait, we in Turkey already? Damn.
Priority to ID Arash before things go hot.
You know what I wish from multiplayer? Like, you can customize and make your own operator. Because I damn sure have my dude with a do-rag or something. With some dreads or something.
Mason.
Wait, hold on. I feel like I've seen this scene before. I think I watched a YouTube.
Check it out.
Oh man, this ain't good. I remember this. Alright.
Any sign of a rush?
How you zoom in? Oh.
That's not him.
Where is he at? Is that him? Ain't that him right there?
Incoming truck. Left side.
Left side.
Get eyes on it, Mason. Arash might be in the truck.
No, that's not him.
I can't make out his face yet.
I don't want him.
Damn!
He just iced everyone in the truck. That's gotta be a rush.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man.
Whoa, hey, y'all wanna see some comp? Watch this. Did I just hold on, that gotta be part of the story mode. I know when I'm locked on, I'm gonna get him. Oh, man. The cap. Oh, the plane is moving? Whoa! Stop playing. Oh, bro, we're gone. What? It's not. Whoa, what is their car made out of? Bro, we need y'all to get closer to the car. Use RCXD. No way. How you turbo that joint? Okay, but what am I supposed to do? Oh, I make it! Oh, I'm supposed to destroy it. Damn! Oh shit! Oh my goodness! Aw, please don't tell me that dude gonna wake up and start getting the blast. Y'all know this bro got them Adidas on, like, whoa, chill. You can't be doing a hit no Adidas, man.
This plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Damn!
Hudson don't want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Why do I remember Woods being like... Like this nigga didn't even age. The fuck?
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. But Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Damn.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man
best suited to respond to that? CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Damn, they all smoke cigarettes and shit. Shit, nasty.
Sir, Mr. President, sir.
Mr. President, who is the president?
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Damn, when I heard president, I was thinking of Kennedy, but I forgot. Maybe Reagan.
We're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Okay, so what is it telling us to do? We got the CIA. Classified, what the hell? Oh, you have to write down your name? Watch this. Oh, no, I can't give y'all my government name, you know what I'm saying? I can't, I was about to give y'all my real name. We finna do a, Straw Hat. My name gonna be Straw Hat, because I love anime. Shout out to One Piece, man. Straw Hat, MC. Straw Hat MC. Then my date of birth. Whoa. Class of, yeah, that shit gonna be, I don't know. Let's just do, Africa. Skin tone. Well, I'm team dark skin. Stop playing. Gender, I'm a male. Simple. Military background. I don't know what, I know what CIA is, but I don't know what MI6 or none of that is. Which is prior to joining Russell. While operating as KBG. You know what, let's be CIA, just cause. Wait, damn. This is like paranoid, violent tendencies. Lone wolf. Did I just say what? Wait, this is paranoid. Aiming speed increased by. Nah, hell nah. I don't want to say acting. Yeah, fuck it. I don't care. And then let's. Oh, yeah, I'm fearless. Yeah, sir.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler.
Oh. Hold on, give me 1 second, y'all.
There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. The CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere.
This nigga Sims need a haircut.
Going back here.
That's what we need to start at.
1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Got it.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG. That's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. Retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus. Bell, you're looking a little pale. You up for this? Good. You've just moved up on my favorite team member list. Right past Lazar. Don't be a stranger.
Who the fuck is Bell? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Bell?
I'm going to need to process some of these old negatives.
Bell, we're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fracture jaw.
That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's great time.
Damn, he just kicked me like that, bro. You need to chill. We can't be doing all of that, man. Oh, the M16 is my favorite gun, y'all. Man, you can tell this is like back in the day.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins, a little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Imagine like how scary this is, bro. Like, come on, bro. That's
hey,
that
Sam,
boy
Sam. You know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Belt, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment.
This must be like in the past, cause that boy Sims got a fresh haircut.
Rip Ford is holding a vital asset. Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating, so it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, Sam. We got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Yeah, them be the hardest missions, the ones you say that a walk in the park.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
They got me on the chopper gunner. Ooh, oh, man. Adler,
why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. But the news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims.
Our this is going to be a right. Crazy mission,
we
y'all.
We could be looking at an
lie.
Intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Yeah, this is going to be crazy. Oh, man.
Approaching the village
crazy.
Now. Roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
Oh, my bad. I'm already shooting. Where they shooting at us at?
Sam, to the
Falco. Fuck yeah. I'm shooting everything. I ain't gonna lie. Well, this target practice for me. Something. Something.
Keep your heads down. We got this.
grenade was weak. Oh, my bad.
Get inside. See what we got.
Go.
These niggas be coming out of everywhere. What the hell is going on? Y'all really just see, bro, how about the cut like that? Wow. Be a bomb or something. Don't
that?
Do it.
It's on you, Bell. Open the door.
Ratchet!
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up.
They literally went, they almost went through death, like shooting at people for some papers in a folder. Stop playing with me, man. Stop playing. Hey, that's how I be in multiplayer.
Still under heavy fire. VC are breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transport.
Roger that, Niner-1.
I'm trying to hurry up and get on.
Keep the asset safe as long as we can. Ripcord out. Badger Niner-1, in the air.
They really got me driving this thing. Hey, how you ascend? Them rockets really be doing something. Somebody explain to me, like, why in the hell, like, I couldn't shoot, bro?
Badger Niner 1, in the air!
BC are all over the mountains. No sense here. All targets are valid. Tear them up, Bill. Target the hut!
Damn, that's all it took? Simple. I learned my lesson from last time.
They sent that
hide
after us. They're pissed we got the intel. Ripcord Bay, 20 seconds down.
Roger that, Niner 1. Place is still hot, so watch yourself. We'll do what we can to clear an LZ. Get the asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Ripcord.
I don't even want to do this.
Watch the cave!
Masses
are
dug in!
Open fire!
Oh, snap. Somebody's trying to shoot me or something.
Open up around target!
Who is shooting me?
Take out those supply trucks. Every one of them rearms the enemy.
Oh yeah, we out of here. We out of here. Ooh, yes, sir.
Badger 901, this is Ripcord. You need to push back the VC reinforcements before we're overrun. Be advised, we have multiple birds in the air.
My own people are shooting at me.
One, you are clear to land. Copy that, Ripcord. Badger 901 setting down.
Goofy ass.
The base is still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
Is that desperate already?
Not yet.
Perseus knew.
How the nuke ain't explode?
Sims, Bell, you okay?
Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
Front of me.
Where's that air support?
Oh, that F-16. Yes, sir.
think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
I told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Damn, that was pretty lit.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.